How's it going, Beth? My name is Pewdiepie, and welcome to Eleusis. I don't know much about this game, I just heard it's a new horror indie horror game, and it's supposed to be really scary. So let's do it.
It was September of 1992 when I received a letter from my mother asking me to visit her at our hometown.
In the letter,
she told me that she wanted to see me, and also mentioned that she wanted to talk to me about my father. That made me curious because my father had died before I was born, and mother rarely talked about him. I decided to travel at night to avoid traffic. After 3 hours of driving, I reached the country road, and I was getting pretty tired. It was dark outside. I still had a long way to go.
Alright, wow, it looks really good so far. It's funny when you don't know shit about the game. Feels like Slenderman is gonna come or some shit like that. Oh shit! Look at that! This isn't in the game? It looks beautiful. Chapter 1. Except that they could work on the font, but that's okay, who cares? The Arrival. Slender, the Arrival. What, am I playing a Slender game here? What? I'm alive. It's a miracle. What happened? Jennifer! My car is wrecked. I need to continue on foot to find some help. I forgot the space there between, but it's okay. It's okay. Everything else is awesome. Okay. What the fuck were you doing, Stone? The large rock has destroyed my poor car! It's not really destroyed, though, if you think about it. I could probably- What the hell did I just do? I got an inventory. Cool. I heard this sound before. Alright, I guess we're ready to head out. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. I don't like this. It's too far to go on foot. I need to find another way. What about a bicycle? I'm gonna go back in my car and just sleep and wait for... Who doesn't have a cell phone these days? Huh? Whoa! I wrote something down in my journal. Suddenly a big rock. Okay, I found a path near the road. I will follow it. Well, if the game says I will, then I guess I will. Huh. Very interesting so far. I don't know about this, Brishashos. I don't know about this. Okay. I don't trust anything out here. Hush-ya! Okay, we're clear. We're clear, muchachos. What was that? Okay, this is kinda creepy. Hey, flowers, how you doing? Pretty flowers. Hundkicks, we call them in Sweden. Or what do you bros call them? It means good dog cracker. Or whatever. Is that a table? How nice. I'll just sit down here and reflect for a while. Kiss me already! I'm just kidding. We're not on a date here. That's gay. If you were a boy. Otherwise, it's okay. No, it's not, because I have a girlfriend. Anyway. What the fuck am I talking about? Is this a werewolf game? I don't know. Oh, shit. It's an old village. Maybe I can find someone and ask for help. Oh, shit. There's not gonna be anyone in this village, huh? There's electricity. What do you think about this plot pot? It's locked, huh? Hello! My car broke down, I need some help! I could easily climb over that shit, though. Why does it sound like the monster from Alien versus... What the hell happened there? Them spooks, man. Them spooks! Mr. What is this?
Here he is. Help!
What? That doesn't even make sense. The village. Are you okay? Hello? Whoa, hey!
Oh, thank God you heard me. They locked me in. Please, help me get out.
What happened? Where's the key?
They took the key with them. As they were leaving, I heard one of them say to the other, "In vino veritas." I hope that makes sense to you.
I don't speak Latin.
And why?
Veritas.
Just hurry, and I'll explain everything to you later. They could come back any moment now.
Is that a puzzle? Because I'm not good with puzzles. Why didn't she call for help before? I'm so confused. What is this period doing here? Huh. Very interesting. Alright, I heard a woman scream while I was in the way. The woman was locked in the house. I need to help her out. The only clue I have is that one of the men who locked her said that they are in vino veritas. I heard this before. It's a phrase. It's a Latin phrase. The truth is in the wine. Also, the battery flashman. I need to find you one. Oh, okay. I'm glad they have this diary. It's very helpful. Okay, so is this wine? It's wine. I'll better drink it then. Just kidding. Is this wine? Are you wine? It's water, huh? Well, it could be wine. Oh, we can go here. I forgot about this place. The truth is in the wine, huh? Are you wine? Saving. Cool. Are you wine? Are you wine? Hello. Looking for wine. Excuse me. Hey, a bucket. How you doing, bucket? I can pick things up. Can I throw them? Best game ever. What was that? Is that me? Petrol, what are you doing here? Petrol, I do want to be my opening. Open, please. We're going down here. There's a strong smell of wine here, but it's pretty dark. I need to get out of gas. Good thing I have my friend Petrol over here. Petrol, come here. Wait. I mean, say. Oy, oy, oy. It's out of gas. I wish I had batteries. Oh, a plate. Very nice. Very nice. Well, I guess we gotta keep going further to see if we can find Petrol. Petrol. I don't know his name. But we're going. Very well. Very, very well. Can I go here? It's locked. Well, that's unfortunate. No, it's locked. Oh, okay. Oh, shit. Fuck that woman! Fuck everyone! I'm going home! I don't know about this, bros. This seems too good to be true. What is this? What am I doing here? This is scaring me. But it's okay. But is that a petrol? An empty container. Huh. Alright. Cool. It's very beautiful. Very beautiful. Very pretty. Okay. It's fine. We're all fine. Everyone is happy. Shalala. Hey, Jennifer, how you doing? Thanks for fucking off my car, by the way. You're welcome, Petty. I love you. Hey! How you doing? What do you call these trees in English? Pine cone trees? Because in Sweden, we just call them gran, and that makes a whole lot more sense to me. Can we cross the river? You know? Is there an axe here? Because I would love... Come here, Axie. Axie! Whoa! No! No! I nearly died out of heart attack. That was so scary. What are you doing, Log? What are you doing? It's like playing Amnesia in a different engine. It's really weird. I'm gonna cut you up, you little bitch. No? Doesn't work? I'm gonna cut you up, you little bitch. Yep. Doesn't work. Well, this axe is useless. Okay. Well, someone tried to kill me. Why would they do that? I mean, I have an axe. They should be afraid of me, right? Am I right? Aren't you afraid of me? How can I be afraid of this man? Where is it? Where is the petrol? Hey, it's a Vespa. Molto bene. I take this? Genius pits. It's a strike again, Vespa. Looks like there's a little gas. I'll take this. I need something to help me extract the gas. Fuck! Why do you gotta find so many items? Isn't Vespa? Vespa, talk to me. I love you, Vespa. Oh, molto bene. Well, we gotta find ourselves a hose. Not the kind of women, you know what I'm talking about. You know what I'm talking about, don't you? You sly little devil over there. It's locked. Well, shit. I could just climb over it, but that'd be too easy. Okay. Well, I need a hoe. Z. Hose. Gotta do the z. Always forget the z. Well, Battle, what do you think about this? Logs. Logs and shit. Very good. Very good. Excellent. Yes. Well, have you seen any hose lately? Why can I go down now? It's gotta be some hose. These are all empty, huh? Oh, jeez. Ah, fanculo. Aye, aye, aye. Battle, you hide something from me? This bottle is perfect. I use it every day. Aye, a wheel. Let me spin it. Let me spin that shit. It's locked. How is a wheel a lock? What are you doing to me, wheel? What are you doing here? Well, how did you get there? Well, why didn't you talk to me? Huh? Well, Will, you're coming with me. I call you Will. How about that? Get it? Because you're a wheel. Wheel the wheel. I think this is a new friendship, don't you? I wish I could rotate you. Will, why don't you talk to me? Are you shy? Is that it? Yes, I shy. I so shy. Okay, Will, you know what? That's fine, because it's you and me. I get it. It's a little timid. Yes, see. Well, Will. Now I'm confused what your name was. We gotta find a host. But I am a virgin, Pierce. That's okay, we're not gonna fuck them. It's just to extract the petrol. Well, that's not gonna work, Will. That's not gonna work at all, is it? Where do we find the this? Pills. Tell me. I don't know how to find hoes. the fuck am I doing? I lost my friend Will the Wheel, and I can't even find the water hose. I don't get it. What is this? Dirty ass pet strikes again. This might be helpful. That is really difficult to find. You can't be all like, hey, that's easy. I'll do that. Can I combine these? I guess I don't really have to. Alright, let's go to Vespa. Vespa! My friend. How are you? Please tell me. How are you? Splendid. Quite nice. Yes. How do I combine items? Oh, okay. JDS Fair strikes again. And he moved his webcam. It's full now. Just like my... They're really taking a lot of time to build tension here. But that's cool. I like it. I like it. Like, I went through all that effort just to put light in this room. It even says full on it now. How the hell does that make sense? I didn't know they come with that ability. Did you bros know that? It's a working, it's a miracle. Hallelujah. My god. Whoa, it's all lit up and shit. Now what was I doing in here? I forgot my purpose of being here. Oh yes, I need the wine. Oh, okay, I get it. So I need to break it with the axe. So many options. I'm so dumb. I'm sorry. There we go. The key is inside. Yes! So smart. What? Someone's coming. Maybe it's one of them. I'll close the door and turn off the generator. I don't like this, brachachos. Uh-oh. Oh shit, there he is. Oh, he opened that door now. What is he doing? He must have heard me, right? I mean, I broke the fucking... I mean, I broke at the barrel. There's never a good thing. They never like when they break at the barrel. Oi, 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 oi. Do not attack la damada. Where did he go? I have an axe. He doesn't have shit. I could just outrun him. Alright, easy now. Don't trust this. Don't think you're safe. The game tells you you're safe. I should have fucking seen that coming. That's bullshit. Ah! I feel stupid now. Don't tell me it didn't scare you. What's going on here? I went through all that effort to save that woman, and then just to get fucked over? I don't like that. Pids do not approve of that. Chapter 2, The Search. Is he digging my grave? Don't be digging. He's burying me alive, isn't he? No! No bueno! This is like one of my nightmares. Oh shit. I need to get out of here fast! Kill Bill! Do the... How does she do it? Oh, you should not have done that! Don't do that! I don't like that! Why is he running? Oh, because I have an axe. Don't tell me I still have the axe. That would have been hilarious. Wait, I need to get the woman before they do. He's gonna kill me. Ah, fuck that. I'll help him. I'll just wait here. Maybe he'll come. Whoa, what was that? What was that? Alright, well, I guess I gotta save the woman. I'll take you. Thank you. Whoa! Oh, you don't get to see the lantern. That makes me a little sad. I love the graphics, man. It's so pretty. Wow. Wow. I don't like this, bros. Wait, so I'm... Hi, how you doing there? Whoa, what do we got here? A little... Some matches, huh? Well, that's cute. That's cute. Alright. Well, I guess I gotta find her. I'm gonna find you and fucking kill you! I have a stone! And I'm not afraid of you, Zed! Hush up! Pears, why would you do that? I'm sorry. Why do you have the same voices? Pears, I love you! Well, I love myself too, sometimes. I'll put you there. How about that? Maybe then. Thank you, Pears. You're welcome. Actually, we're going on adventures. You never know what kinds of creatures of the night you can meet up there. I love you, Pewdiepie. Is that all you could ever say? I love you. Jesus Christ, if you're not gonna... If you're gonna change the conversation up here, then it's kind of pointless for me to bring you. But Pears, I love you. Stop! Alright, let's go up here. I don't even know what's gonna happen. Alright, so who's Kex again? How you doing? So I need to get the woman. I don't even know who she is. Why should I give a fuck? It's raining. One thing I love about rain is that you can pee without people noticing. It's really good. Pee your pants. You first, you save the woman. Second, you make the sex. Third, you go to Hawaii. Yep. That's what I would do. What, there he is! How the hell did I catch up on him? I don't even care. Come back here! Come back! What is that? What? Oh, look at this view. It's pure. Look at that shit. I mean, come back here! I want to explore. I don't have time to chase him. It's so fast. I don't know about this, bros. This could be a trap. I mean, he trapped me before. I suspect a trap. Yep. Hello? Don't make me kill you. Because, I will. I've killed before. I killed a stone just a second ago. Looks like a dead end. Fuck! I wanted to have make of the sex. God damn it. What do I do now? What if it looks like a dead end, but it's not actually a dead end? How about that? Never mind, I find someone like you. I mean nothing but the best for bros. Don't unsubscribe. There's a Beth here. I'm a fucking genius. Sometimes till you want me to stop singing? It's hurting your ears? Deal with it. Sometimes the last and the sometimes the woo! Whoa. Whoa, I should not go closer to this play. Look at that. Oh, that's the bridge we were before. Cool. Ah! I'm just kidding. You thought I was gonna. Karma, it's a bitch. God damn it. Oh well, what can I say? Okay. What have we got here? Oh, there's a fucking ladder there. Look at that shit. It's a rope ladder. It seems that someone has caught it. I need to find a way to get up there. Well, shit. I guess there's nothing else for me here, brochachos. I guess I'm heading back for now. But I will be back, mark my words. Mark them. Write it down, bros. You gotta take notes. Why aren't you taking notes? Write it, bitch. Write it. Well, you are one tough guy to girl to convince. You're a she-male. Well, that is none of my concerns. Okay. I gotta remember that route. Hey, it's you again. Let's go on a date, bros. Aren't you gonna compliment how beautiful I am? Not even my new haircut. Oh, thank you. I was worried there for a second. Alright, well, I guess we can keep going. If you're not gonna flirt with me, I don't see the point. I'm wasting my time. You are flirting. Well, shh. Whoa, we're back in the village. Cool. Ah! What are you doing here, fans? Fancolo! Well, maybe we can find something in this little... Bah! What are you doing here? Oh, you're becoming wooden and plastic and all kinds of shit now, don't you? That is a screwdriver. I will take it to you. How you doing? It's broken. Well, shit. Shit happens. That's a shirt. Can I pick up this chair? Pewds! It's me! It's me! I'm so happy! Do a backflip! Nice backflip, bro. Nice. Go! Go! Blah. Can I go in here? That's a Omega. No, it's just a shoehorn. Can I go in here? It's a lock. What if I use my screwdriver? You know what I'm saying? Alright, Bucket. You're coming with me. Just kidding. I want the chair. Yay! I'm so happy. What do I do now? Where are we going, my friend? I don't know about that, Pewds. Whoa, what am I? Whoa, what the fuck? Did you what the hell kind of drugs did you snort? Oh shit, what are you doing? Go! Woo! Go! Woo! Go! Alright, well, shit, I'm in a village. That's kind of cool. Pewds, why you throw other people? I'm Jedi, shut up. Woo! Whoa, you flew far as fuck, man. Alright, let's see if we can get in one of these buildings, bros. Ay, caramba, why are you fuck gold? Oh, whoa! What do we got? What? Okay. JD has been Rex again. Hey, it's a whale. Pewds, did you find the hose? Wait. Good beanie. Well, Pewds, I wanted to see. I want to take this opportunity to tell you I love you. And I didn't want to fuck the hose. I wanted to fuck you. That is the most sweet thing anyone has ever said to me. You're welcome, Pewds. You're welcome. Where does this key go, anyway? Uh-huh. Oh! Ah! You could have told me, bros. It's obviously in the fucking build. Hey! What are you doing? Pewds, can I come my way with you? Sure. You know what? Why not? I could use a Mexican company. But Pewds, I am Argentinian. What? That doesn't even make it. Pewds, don't even question me. Yeah, I'm a wheel. What? Your wheel? Wheel the wheel from Argentina. That's just fucking adorable. Alright. Yep. Going in. Hello? Ah! Hello? I'ma close the door. But Pewds, why you leaving me? Shut up! I'ma close the door. It's gotta be- Oh, a note. Here's the key to the general store. Don't forget to bring 2 bottles of wine and some- Oh, okay. JD and Pewds strikes again! And again. I gotta make sure I found everything. I guess that's it. Cool. I don't know where the general store is. We're back here! The woman! I need to make other sex. Woman! What? No. No way. He made her into a can of food! I can't fuck this. Or can I? No! Don't. No, okay. That was too much. Okay. General store, huh? I know exactly where that- It's right here! I actually knew it! Whoa, someone made a mess here. Crazy people these days. Okay. The general food store, huh? I don't think this will work. Shut up. There we go. Don't tell me what to do, game. Hello. Hello? I would like... this scale does not work, apparently. Well, shit. Can I close? Well, shit. Cher, you will guard for me. I like that you are matching. Good job. Petrol, get the fuck out. What do we got here? A candle, a shoehorn. This is identical to the one of the other door. Do I need that? Oh, a note. Okay. The scale broke, so take it to the blacksmith. He's out of town, but they left me the gates of the store. Leave it here. Alright. That's another one of those clues, isn't it? Are those batteries? Yes. I can use my flashlight now, but I prefer the lantern. We found that. Hey, what are you doing here? Get out of here. Whoa, how the hell did you do that? How the hell? Whatever. This is the blacksmith house because it had this thing on it, if you remember, bros. Genius. I think the key should have had that. That would have been a nicer touch. Nope, doesn't even worry. What about... Why not? There is a lock at that there. Well, fuck you. You can't tell me what to do. Really? There we go! Was a little worried there. Hey, Petrol, what are you... I'm sorry for squeezing you. Pewds, that is not okay. That is not... Don't give a shit. What is this? Oh, I love this. It's a Vince. Huh, I'll just put my penis here. I'm sure it won't hurt or anything. What about my balls? Okay. What would I put in the vents? What did I do? What is this, a rake? Alright, I'll put the rake there. Why not? This won't do. Well, shit. What's going on here? Spooks. Whoa, it's creepier with a flashlight. Look at that. Oi! And back to the lantern! Oh, that's not a lantern. And back to the lantern! Flashlight. Lantern is more awesome. I love the yellow light more than the white light. Hey! Don't ruin my song, Jennifer. Where was it? Wasn't it here? I'm gonna love you till the end. Till the end. I'm gonna love my bros till the end. Till the whoa, that scared me. I gotta be careful there. Shit, that was close. Alright, rake. I came a long far to fuck you. Okay. I do not see how a rake is more helpful in this situation than, I don't know, bringing a fucking chair here, but hey, do your thing, rake. Did it. Genius Pilt strikes again. Alright, it's time to fuck that man up. We're cutting up the rope. Oh, it's fucking time. Ooh, this is creepy me. This is a little creepy. We better take it carefully, bro. Hola? Is this a toilet? There is a toilet. Can I shit on it? Whoa! Best game ever. Let me shit in peace. This is a nightmare! Make it stop! Oh, thank God. Thank God. What? I can see something shining at the bottom, but I can't remember how. I need to find something to help me. What about the screwdriver? I've done my fair share of shit digging in my days, and screwdrivers are definitely on the shit digging ray. What? Stop it, door. You can't fuck with me. Okay, the problem was the screwdriver doesn't work for a lot of people. You're supposed to use it on the radio. So, what we bros need to do is party. Yeah! Logs party with me. Holy shit! Did I just throw that into space? My god, I'm fuck. Where did all the other ones go? This is the mystery we'll have to solve. Late, okay, whatever. Enough fucking around. I need to go to my hoe. I mean, what is this? What's going on here? I do quite frankly. Will, where is the batteries? See, Pids, see. How is that an answer? Where? Don't throw me to space, Pids. Shh. Hey, tell me where the batteries is. And no one needs to go to space. But Pete, I know, comprendo. El situación. Tell me where the fuck they are. Or you go to space. Okay, Pete, I tell you. It's over there. Alright, I'm gonna... You better be fucking right about this. Uh-huh. If the radio is not there... Will is gonna be in trouble. Space launch for whoever fucking... It's not here. It does have cornflakes though, so I might... I might forgive him.
You disgust me. But as I didn't know, plate on door. Just space to you! Enjoy space, motherfucker.
This is where I started.
Yes, here it is!
If you had only told me from the beginning, goddamn well, man. Okay, let's do this.
Yes! It's working.
Cool. Very cool.
I'm fucking things up in the dark. It's like...
I've taken a magnet out. This could be useful. And I know exactly what it's gonna be useful for. Can I take the...
Will! I thought you were in space!
Bids, I love you. I want to play with you.
Okay, fine! I give you one more chance!
God damn you, Will.
Did you see any aliens up there? See, many aliens.
What? Really?
What were they like? They were purple. Just like Justin Bieber.
Oh, okay, that makes sense. I love how the wheel has a shadow, but I don't.
Wait, does that mean I don't exist? How do I look like, Wheel?
You're very beautiful, Pierce. Very beautiful indeed.
Thank you. Thank you, I do my best. I mean, I haven't showered for a couple of days, but that's okay, that's beyond anyone's point. I mean, it rained earlier, I don't have to shower all the time.
T, Pierce, T. I agree.
Good. You better, I'll fucking throw you to space. Love this music, very spooky.
Very, very spooky.
Stop agreeing with everything I'm saying.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, you better be. I'll drop you off this bridge.
Pits, please reconsider. Don't do it.
I'll do it!
Why are you so mean to me, Pits? All I want to do is love you.
It's okay. It's okay. I love you too. Here it is. Finalmente sono arrivamos. Pits, do not throw... Oh, this is so tempting. Okay, I'm not gonna do it. I'll keep you for now. Alright, so I need to throw Will up here. I don't know how to throw him like that or throw him like that. I'll do it like that. Yeah, that worked out well. You're an idiot. What?
I mean, Pids, throw better next time.
I have no idea where he went. He could go to space for all I know.
Genius Pids strikes again.
That was beautiful. I almost shed a tear for myself. Oh, I forgot about this.
Will! You landed perfectly!
Hey, Pits, I do my best.
Alrighty then. Well, it is. The time has come for us to grab in the shitter. Someone thought it was a good idea to throw down the key here. So we'll use these magnets so we don't have to touch in the shit. Fucking genius.
Do I really have to go so close? Like, oh, that's disgusting. Genius Pits strikes again.
That is beautiful. Alright, this is actually kind of spooky. But now we can go in the house, bros. Finally. Finalmente sono goenatos in the house. Whoa. I'm scared, Will. You're coming with me. I don't like this. Huh. A shovel? That could be useful. Yep. Ooh. Ashes. Alright. I'll take some ashes, if you know what I'm saying.
Bah!
So now we have a shovel. The question is, what the fuck are we supposed to do with a shovel? Maybe I should search some more before I leave. Okay. I clearly did not find everything here. There's a chest here. I could open that. It started 20 years ago. Alright, so I'm gonna summarize that book instead, and then the ones who wants to read it, they could just read it. That there's this kind of cult, people were disappearing from the town, this person was watching them, they all were crazy, and here's my number, so call me maybe. Okay, I see some, there it is. Oh, this is so creepy. Graveyards at night, alone? No bueno! No, Zambis. Not today, Zambis. Alright, so we need to dig something up. The question is what? Which grave should we dig up? Not Nikolai. Well, I guess I can finish my own grave. I mean, why not?
Ooh, hello. What is that doing there? I found that all by myself.
I'm such a Jedi! Well, where are you? What is going on here? That must be the man mentioned in the journal, huh? Do you have something for me? Oh, don't jump in my face, please. He has a key inside his pocket. Oh! That is a wolf. What? Why was he looking at me like that? What in the heavens? No! 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 Take it back! Take it back. Hey, I don't want it. If the werewolf is gonna fuck me, I don't want it. Take it. Take it! Take it! Take it! Don't argue with me! No! Shit. I don't even know where this goes. The mayor's house, of course! Okay. Bros, I'm a little scared. I wish Will was here. We're gonna go to the mayor's house. We're gonna attempt go into the mayor's house. I'm sure it will be fine! Don't worry! I'm gonna die. Okay. Okay. You know what? Werewolves aren't that bad. It's probably just a regular wolf with really evil... Okay, there's a light there, which means hope. Light is hope, am I right? Okay, the mayor's house. Which one is the mayor's house? I don't even know. It's gotta be the fanciest house. Okay, we made it to the village without the werewolf, so... Hello? No? Hello? I'm sure it's here somewhere. Okay, creepy music. It's okay. Where... Donde está... Is... Mayoratos... Where am I? Could this be it? Could this be it? This could be it! I never even fucking been here. Oh my god! I am! Alright, let's close this door because of werewolves. Hello? Oh, that's a cute little house. I'll go there. Whoa! I can actually go in here. And I actually progress by going. Damn, I'm a genius. Just follow what's cute for us. Just do that in a horror game and you'll be fine. Okay, barrel. We got a cutter. And I don't even know. I miss Will so much. Okay, this is the mayor's house. Of course he lives in the big fancy house. I should have known. Can I ride this? It's a bicycle! No shit! Okay. Something smells nice in there. It's mint. All right. Well, I'll take it. I'll take the mint. I don't really know what to do. All I know is I know kung fu. Hey, Battles, how you doing? Oh, who's making that noise? Werewolf, are you watching me? Whoa, what was that? Is that a window? It's an open window. That cracking noise is cracking me up. Whoa! Whoa, where are you going, Plank? I thought we were... Oh! Plank, you are smart, man. Alright, we're going in, and there's glowing cornflakes. Oh, it's washing. Hey, washing thing. Is there anything in the bathtub? Is there anything in the top pooper? Okay. We're fine. We're fine. Come here, washing. Come here. Alright, so anyone wanna fuck with me, you gotta go through washing. What is this? A nightmare. It is a nightmare. Just like this game. Bye, Pot. You were a good friend. Everyone was a good friend. Oh, I forgot my friend. Washing. Tired. Tried. Tried. Is that your friend name? I don't get it. I really don't get your name, man. I don't know what's up with it. I just don't know. Nice painting, man. Bro, chachas. Lamp, huh? Okay, well, that's cool. We have some lighter fluid. That means we can fuck shit up! Oh, that's right, brochachas. We're gonna fuck things up. Oh, we're gonna fuck a lot of shit up. Alright, I need to check everything thoroughly in this game. Come on, Tried. Let's get out of here. This is creepy. This is really, really creepy, bros. Alright, we're going downstairs. Hello. I'm coming down. Do not fuck with me. Oh, pillows. This is actually kind of... Pot, you made it alive. I'm so happy. Oh, man, I'm so happy. Pillows, I love you. Come here. Give me a hug. Iron, what are you doing? All right. Well, you know what? Did I tell you to fuck off? Jeez. It's locked. I may need to find a way to pick the lock. Huh. Okay. That's okay. Hey, it's a kitchen. What is going on here, kitchen? It's just a bunch of bullshit! What is this place? Huh? Who do you think I am? Chat! Who do you think I am? I need to find a way to pick the lock. Oh, okay. That's cool. Hey! Later, Mayor House! Alright, so, we're gonna use the knipser on this bitch. I removed a small metal wire from the bicycle rim. Maybe I can use this as a genius pair tracks again. Genius Pears is a genius. Alright, let's do this, bros. Let's use it here. I need to bend them first. I know exactly where I can bend them. Okay, I gotta go back to... I don't know which house, but I know there's a house that has a... I don't know what they're called in English. Honestly, I don't know what they're called in Swedish either. I just hope the werewolf doesn't fuck with me on the way there. But who knows these days, huh? I don't know, let's check down there. Oh yeah, I've done this. I'm just stupid. We need to go out, say hi to the werewolf or whatever the fuck. He never shows himself, bro. I don't know what's up with that. Do you know what's up with that? Maybe he'll show himself in the end and be like, hey, what's up? That's what I'm hoping for. Alright, let me knipser your bike. I'm sorry. This is like castrating you, but... man's gotta do what a man's gotta do, huh? How are you bros doing today, huh? Oh shit, sorry about that. Let me go lantern style on this bitch. It's like lantern normal or creepy. we need to go to the blacksmith. Is it here? Is it? Yes, it is. Cool. You know what? Cool. There it is. Whatever this is called. I got a lot of comments, but I still don't remember because everyone kept saying different things. I don't know these things. Yeah. 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 Bend that bitch. Now we need something to bend them, huh? What is wrong with this? Oh, thank you. Okay. They don't look bent at all. Honest. Oh, okay, they are. So that's how you lockpick, huh?
Yes, it is, Paige.
Yes, it is. Shut. Space.
Space.
Okay. Well, back to the house. Maya's house. We go. Are you bros watching the walking? We haven't gone here yet. I don't know. I guess we're going there later. Are you bros watching The Walking Dead? I don't know why, but when people say the mayor's house, I think of the governor in Walking Dead. The more you know. You're welcome. You're fucking welcome. I'm just worried that this game is gonna build up tension for like this huge jump scare or some stupid shit like that. That would have been perfect, right? Oh, it's not all over the... Alright, we're in! I've done it! And there's a chair in here. There's books. Hades. Huh. Wow. I can not only read them, I can throw them and shit. That's kinda cool. Well, I would assume I need something in here. There's another one. Automata. Ooh. It's like, oh yeah, I read about this. The Greeks used to do it. GDS food strikes again. See? I'm not so ignorant and dumb as everyone think, huh? Finally we get the map. About freaking time. Is there anything else we'll get in here? There has to be a key. A note. Hierophant of OTT. We are pleased and fond, yeah, that we finally got the man who thought he would avert our plan. He had a key on and a map on the head. We him trying to get him. I didn't tell that thing. I don't know the key opened the entrance to the temple area. Though. I know where the temple area is. Don't worry about it, Protractus. I found a way to enter as it's securely sealed. Above the door there is a sign that says none. We should also like to inform you that the analyst is here. The catalyst. You can proceed. The final ceremonial will make sense. Make sure that the term stays in the temple and doesn't
doesn't urine our plants. Cool.
And we have that key, bros. We have so many things right. Is it not right, Pot?
Sorry, did I scare you? You scaredy cats, bros. I'm just kidding. You look a little pale there. Did I really scare you? Just kidding. You look browns like a brownie. Does that sound weird to say? I feel like I can't say some things on the internet. You know? Ah, well. YOLO, am I right? Can't say YOLO either. Shit! Alright. Well, we're gonna go to that place where you party. Okay. I'm hoping it's here. Because this is like the only place that I know of that needs a key, I think. Alright, bros. Hold your horses. Hold your horses. Hold them. Yes! Yes! Ah, oh, that feels good. Oh, I could have literally just climbed over that shit. Seriously. Gone through all that effort to pick lock and... Well, I guess we found some information on what we're doing. And now we can enjoy this view. Shit, I'm too short. Fuck! Well... Like on the moon, at least. La luna. La luna è multibilissima. Si, si, si. Oh, this is new territory, bros. I don't like this. It could be anyone behind me! Sorry. I didn't mean to do it. I'm just kidding. I'm just being a... Owl. I know you're watching me. Not in the mood right now. Okay, I'm just gonna follow this road. Oh, this is giving me... This is giving Pierce the goosebumps. The goosebumps. Oh, creepy. Oh, that is really creepy. Oh, I hate small cabins in the woods. They creep. Pierce, I got a potato. Oh, fuck me in the ass. It sounded very close, huh? I guess he likes potatoes. Okay. Plant B, Pierce. Take the potatoes. I don't even want the potatoes. What? I think we're safe, bros. We just gotta be really fucking quiet. I do not like this. Okay. Just don't worry. I know exactly what I'm doing. I'm running. I don't know, I like this, muchachos. Oh, that looks fun. Oh, that's the door that we need to open. Fucking Greek mythology, man. I'm not okay with that. What is this? A stone pillar with a hole on it. Oh, wow. Alright, we need some way to open this. I don't have the lock. I guess we gotta go back and cook some shit. Not drugs. Okay, so it says here we need grinded barley with erysipelas. Mint, clear water, and ashes. We have ashes, we have mint. I think we can get clear water from the kitchen. And I guess we can grind the barley there too as well. So yeah, bros, we're going back to the mayor's house. I just hope I don't get fucked on the way there. Ain't no werewolves in my town, bitch! Ain't got no werewolves in my belly. Ain't got no werewolves in my trees. Ain't got no werewolves in my benches. Because we fuck werewolves wenches, bitch. This painting has a pot in front of it. And there's a double pot here. We're gonna go into the kitchen. We're gonna take this bottle. Can't believe I didn't see it last time. We're gonna get some water.
But it doesn't know I can. We have a trot. I don't know what they call an English girl. I don't just wanna go and rock your world. Come on, baby, let's get naked, have some fun. Let's get going, party all night long. Ooh, baby girl, you're the one for me. Baby girl, could you just come with me? We can go outside and pee on your dad's brand new. So we can see.
Best song ever, 10 out of 10. Okay, let's see what we're doing here. Oh, this is what we need. This is one of those things that used to crush. I'm pretty fucking sure that was in the wind. Why would... I hope that was the what? Hello? Oh, Pitts is not down with this shit. Okay. Well, where do I put this? Closing the door for that shit. Oh, here we are. Right? Yeah, that's how you cook. Oh, here it is. It's an empty ball. Cool. Uh-huh. Which order? Ah! Shit! I need water! There's water by the fountain. Do you bros remember? Oh, there's someone out here. Okay. Okay, I'm going. We're going to get water. Did I drink that shit? I feel like my senses are getting heightened. What the fuck? Am I an avatar? I feel like I'm blue and shit. Explain this bullshit. Did someone fuck the lights up or? Whoa, what was that? No. What is going on? This is pretty fucking weird shit, man. Am I a little faster? What is that sound? I'm taking lantern now, I don't give a shit. Okay. I don't know about this, brachachas. I don't know about this shit. Whatever happens here, I want you to know that I love you. And oh shit, oh fuck. It's Jesus. Is a woman or a man? I'm seeing ghosts. Fuck drugs, man. What am I writing down? I show a vision of a man hiding something at the... It looks like it hid something. What did that crazy asshole hide? What? A cylindrical excretion on the bottom. A plate I found at the theater. The effect of the drink wore off. That was very weird. No! The drugs! Ah! Ah! No! I need that shit. I need it, Britacho. I need it! I need more! I feel sick. I feel like I can't breathe. What do I do now? Okay, technically speaking though, what are you least fucked with? A lantern or a lamp? Out of the perspective of the one who's stalking your ass. I think you're fucked with both, honestly. Yep. I am fucked with both. Let's go with this. Okay, lantern. You want lantern? You want flashlight? What? What's that? Lantern? Flashlight? Alright, flashlight it is. Okay. Ah! Don't fuck with me, stairs. Alright, I hope this is gonna work, bros. I hope to God this is gonna work. Uh-huh. Okay. Do I got any Greek bros out there? Huh? Look at that shit. Why you no weapon? I don't have any lighter fluid. I have matches though. Fuck. What? Was this lit before? Am I supposed to go to the theater again? What? Okay, I'ma put you down there. Uh-huh. And I'ma put your lighter fluid there. Uh-huh. Alright. I don't want to lose my eyebrows. Nailed it! Nailed it. What? What the hell was that? What the hell was- Oh, the door. I thought it was like chasing music or some shit like that. Okay, we're fine. It needs some kind of- It seems to be some kind of lock. It looks like something is missing. Good thing I have this shovel. Ah! Well, good thing I have this screw- I shouldn't even try. Well, what does the journal say? I found a mailbox. I need to find a way to open it. I don't know! Theater? Theater, what is it? Ah! Hey! Hey! What are you doing here? This pentacle seems to match the faint lines on the map. Map, are you drunk? What pentacle? What are you talking about? Map. Oh! That's why we got the map now. So we need to go there. There? Really there? And all over there? And there, and there, and there, and there. I don't know about this, brachachos. We gotta find all of them? Do you know how much time that's gonna take me? Alright, bros. That was not fun. At all. I'm not gonna show that even. I literally walked all over the fucking map to find all these items. And it's like, I already done that so many times in this game. And it's like, oh no, you wanna open this chest? Well, you gotta do it one more time. It's like, ugh. So we're gonna place these that I found. I dug them up the ground. That rhymed. That's cool. I'm not pissed. That was fun. I like all the pieces I'm placing. Yeah, well, you better fucking open. Whoa! I will wear this in my underwear. What did I jot down? I managed to open the metal box. I found a strangely shaped metal item. This must be the item they were searching for. Ha! Well, it's my item now, bitch, and ain't nobody got out shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Don't worry, I'm safe here. Stupid bitch! You motherfucker! Who's your bitch now, motherfucker? Who's your bitch now? Huh? Huh? Shovel smack to the face! Ooh, I touched his... Ah, what you gonna do now? It's a key, huh? You kept the key there, didn't ya? You smug little shit. Alright. What is this? That looks something religious. Well, I have a key now. And ain't nobody stopping me. Yes. 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 Stupid asshole. Thought it could run away. Okay. Well. Something tells me that we will have to go in here. Is this it? Genius Pills cheated and that's why he knows he's here. Alright, Buck, get the fuck out. Alright, chairs, I'm sick of your shit. Okay, what do we got? And that's my girlfriend calling me. Perfect. Girl, I'm recording. Oh, food is ready. Oh, okay, I'm coming. Alright! I have food in my belly. I have found a hatch. It's sealed and has no- Fuck! Maybe I can use this. I don't think it'll work. What about you? Oh! I want to say it in Swedish for some reason, but I would have been pissed as fucking dick suck if that didn't work. Alright! No biggie! No biggie! We're just going down a creepy hole in a church. Chapter 3, Tawakening. Zawakening. Zawakening. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Let me just eat a candy. Should really go. You want one? Oh, oh no! Soy trappato. Oh, well, that. I'll take that. Oh, never mind. I have one. Alright, well, I have better days, but hey, at least we're not in that Huh, alright. This reminds me of amnesia. What do we got? I bet I can hide in here. That's cool. Hope I don't have to do that. Hey, let's party! Ugh! What are you doing there? That's disgusting. Disgustosa. Well, I guess we keep going, huh? Where did I come from? Oh, there. Yes, of course. So this is like a graveyard for fancy people? Well, that didn't look so fancy. Okay, how about you? Hello? Ah, you're all dislocated. That's disgusting. Well, bros, I don't really know about this place. Ooh. I bet we're gonna break this wall by that star. To keep something inside, the stones seem loose. Huh. Let's check all the graves. Hey, do you have a present for a spear? I thought it was his dick for a second. That's disgusting. Alright, let's check here just for luck. Ah, no luck. Okay. Spear time it is, huh? Good thing he had a spear there. I wouldn't stab. Whoa! So that was Gandalf's grave. That's kind of sad. There's a lot of moisture in here and horrible stench. I can't even hey, how you doing? Hey, Pat. What's going on? Alright, no. There's a lot of moisture in here. I don't like moisture. Unless it's like a cream or something. You know? I like to wear it on my face and my butt because my butt really itches a lot. What? What in the heavens? I don't even want to know what that is. Okay, I'm running. Da 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 da. Oh, there it is. What? Oh no, it is. Whoa! That was totally Indiana Jones moment. What the fuck? Hey, how you doing? Oh, time to write in my journal, huh? I was chased by something that looked like a black shadow and managed to escape the bigger system of caves. I hear something like chanting. What is this place? Hey, what are you doing here? Hey, Pat, I don't care what you have to say about me. Or my mom, for that matter. I don't appreciate it. It's not cool. Okay, well, there's things over here. A lantern, huh? Alright. It's a robe. Alright! I'm almost swagalicious. That's cool. I feel naked, but it's okay. I wish I could see how awesome I looked in it. What am I doing here? I should have just gone home when I had the chance, huh? What a mess. What? I hear voices over here, bros. Hello? I'm sorry I'm late for the meeting. I got lost and stuff. Hey guys, what's up? It's the woman! She tricked me! She tricked her! Never!
And here is the catalyst. I see that you are ready for the ceremony.
What? Me?
You look surprised. I guess you don't have a clue about what's going on. Let me enlighten you.
Is she looking at my penis?
You are one of us. Just as your father and your mother were.
No.
Since you were born, you were meant to be the vessel.
No!
Eleusis of the great Typhoeus.
No! Never,
your
woman.
Your father tried to keep you away from us. He made sure that you and your mother would remain hidden.
That bitch.
It took us years to track her down. When we did, we only had to wait for the right time.
You're so mean.
That time came when she wrote the letter asking you to visit her. Then we led you here and tested you.
So you were the one who
passed our tests and proved that you really are the chosen one.
Bitch, I'm not Morpheus.
All you have to do now is enter the pit.
I'm not going
then
anywhere near your butt.
The great power of Typhoeus burning through your every cell. You will become a god.
Oh, why didn't you say so?
The power to shape reality will be yours, so don't hesitate.
All right.
Taste the power and redeem this world.
All right, cool. Let's party. Hey. Hey, hey, if you guys, she could have said it was a party, I would have come without, you know, hesitation. What do I do? I just jump down here? I need to make a decision, huh? To go or not to go. What do you bros think? I want a party. YOLO!
At first, there was darkness and silence.
Uh-huh.
Then I felt a levitating sensation, like I was pulled toward something.
Uh-huh.
In front of me, I saw a bright white light filling me with warmth.
It's reminding me of...
As I accelerated towards it, I felt my human existence melting away.
And at reminds me of amnesia.
A new kind of awareness was born inside me. I knew that my own body could not handle that power, but I didn't care anymore. A new existence had risen, filled with power beyond imagination.
Ah, cool. What can
now
I do with
I
it?
The power to shape the world according to my own will.
Well, that ain't too bad. That ain't too bad. Okay, well, what a plot twist, huh? We became a god. Who would have thought it? Did you thought it? Don't try to think like you were thinking about it. Alright, so that was Eleusis. I hope you brothers enjoyed playing it with me. There was a lot of walking X to Y, and I could have lived without a couple of them. But hey, it was still a fun game, and I liked the subtlety. It was more of a mystery adventure game than horror, in my opinion. But, yeah. Next game is going to be a little scarier. It's going to have a lot of jumpy jupes. I think your bros are really going to dig it. It might be up even today. Who knows? Anyway, that's all the time I had. Thank you, bros, for watching. And I'll see you in the next adventure. Oh, that is sweet. Oh, there's something else. What's going on here? Where the hell are we? What is going on? Uh-huh. Whoa. Whoa. What was that? Was that us? I confused Sato por... Alright, let's do the other ending because YOLO, am I right? Okay, so the other one is that you throw this strange shit in there. Take it, I don't give a shit! Whoa!
No! What have you done?
I didn't do anything!
You ruined everything!
I'm sorry, I dropped that, jeez. Well, shit happens, right? Where do I go? Whoa! What the fuck? Oh, there's an exit! Hallelujah! Going! Where's the wolf anyway? Maybe Wolfie will be up here. I can't see anything. That's so dark. Oh, I made it! Oh. Are we back at the car? Watch! Oh, the cave followed in. That's good.
As I saw the cave collapse, I realized that my life would never be the same again.
Why not?
Since my birth, I had been chosen to be the one that would hold the power to either change or preserve the world as we know it.
Uh-huh.
I saw and experienced things that up until now, I believed only existed in fiction. I know now that there are forces lurking hidden in our reality that we are unaware of as we are occupied by our daily life.
Your voice is so hot.
These forces are constantly trying to enter our world. It's up to us whether to let them in or not.
Oh no! Evil Wolfie! You see, Evil Wolfie was there. Alright. That was it, I guess. I can eat candy now. Alright, bros. That was all Eleusis. Stay awesome.